We are tempted to believe God does not know.